The Albatross, however, is manned by men of the Australian Navy who will bring the new ship out. Another vessel ending her career in Australia is the 84-year-old steamer Edina. Every day for 58 years she has carried passengers from Melbourne to Geelong. But now, though still going strong, she has been ousted by modern transport facilities ashore. She has a romantic past, having served as a troopship in the Crimean War, carrying Florence Nightingale on her errand of mercy. And so it's goodbye to the oldest steamer in service. Soon, the newest and the largest vessel afloat will be the Queen Elizabeth.